tune, you are listening to Jamne, to the most subtlest warrior in your darkness of body. Then keep this so subtlest listening Jamne, and half so listen to Hijikata's Buto score. Also, my finding recently big surprising awareness with me. When I came to Himalaya 20 years ago, so while I came here, so in Japan, it was too much information, too much speed, too much communication. Then I couldn't listen to my body at all. Then finally I escaped to Himalaya. Yeah, for 2-3 years I world tour, so Europe, Thailand, India, America, so 20 countries I visit and giving workshops and performance, but all of those country also I couldn't listen. Then finally I find also here, so nothing. Only mountain, very quiet. Then, oh, this place is the best place to listen to. Then I build the school. Then after this, so every day, morning conditioning with moving body and this travel in the darkness of body. Then I give to us one by one so sub-body method. At that time, so I was separated from Hijikata. Nobody teach me, taught me, so also Hijikata doing like this. Only when I was 20 years, I have seen Hijikata's performance, then big shock. So only one encounter was. With this moving meditation, so guide me to the best condition to open for creativity, originality, originality. So already from 20 years or more, so we did many moving meditation, but naming changes only this year. Because this opening moving body channel and moving channel can guide us into non-dual, so multi-channel, multi-resonance world of Gloria, subconscious body. As a daily body, we can open only one channel at the moment. Body channel, movement, visual, audio, emotion, human relationship, world self, and the thing. Then last week, so from the first chapter, so we researched how Hijikata enter into the subconscious world. Then number 3 chapter, Ashugar, Hijikata becomes soul and spirit. Means reduce all modern intelligence and become ancient, animistic, so warrior thinking world. Number 4, chapter 4, vaporizing. This vaporizing technique he invented to meet his dead sister. Very honestly, he want to be oneness with his dead sister, but until this one, he couldn't, because he too much express his ego, big movement, aggressive, dancing. Then finally he stopped all of those technique. Zombie become vaporizing, become vapor, become small, more air, wind. Then he could dominate in this vaporizing. Vaporizing means the same as spirits or souls. He meet with the Hijikata try to become subconscious body mode in various way, various direction. Each section I notice different research. He enter into subconscious mode. There are infinite entrance and exit in the subconscious mode because it is resolved. Then. Number five, also we share something that was grasped as a shadow of mine. So, what is shadow of mine? Yes, surface, bright part of mine, this is very mine. He reduces it. Then we enter into shadow of mine, means so subconscious, unconscious realm. Very slow speed of wind, then enter into like this one. Also number 6, page 127, so Can Factory. Then he meets the memory place. Then various real Korea full of just Can Factory. In Can Factory, he has many memories. Also, you have many your own memory play, childhood mountain, sea, ocean. So, then we can meet real Gloria. So, Dream of Horse Me, number 7. I was sleeping naked and dreamt of horse meat. So horse meat is in Hijikata's place, most precious. Only one time in the year, eat horse meat together, family, relative together, so thickest parties. Then Hijikata dreamed in the horse meat party. In this also Hijikata and Hijikata's dead sister was there. So, where did the affair about go? My body, memory, vaporizing, where are you going? Mad King was put in the box. Mad King is Hijikata's metaphor of Hijikata's aggressive body, big web. I want this expressed like this. Then in 1984, he danced various aggressive dance. But this biggest body, someone put into the box like this. Box door. Means he reduced his aggressive level, identity, personality. Then the whereabout of the box is connected to a fine dismantling. Dismantling means cut into this one into small pieces, cut into small power pieces. Then dancing of hair. So very subtle hair dance, detail dance. When they use all big things into small pieces, then we can resonate with cells memory. Then ship. Ship is one of the biggest constructure, metaphor of biggest or something. This school is a ship. Hijikata's company is Hangi Daito, big ships. and this ship sucks. Reduction by X and degeneration. The big ship, big construction, cut into small pieces, and cut more, until it become hairs. This is Hijikata's magic. Anything can change size. Glorious by reduction by X method and degeneration. About the nest of eye, also in this reduction, our eye change, nest of eye change to sometimes bug. Bug is so. Another day we learn bugs walk. Small bug walk on your body, then you are moved by bugs itching. Rakan is a student of Buddha. In each Buddhist temple, so 500 Rakan. In each various faith. So, like you so many so people, change many, many faith. And sometimes bear. And sometimes tiger animal. Sometimes dragonfly. Master Shikas dance the waltz of God, or waltzing Master Shikas, all jumping while dance with waltz rhythm. Cat bed, gunya is the onomatopoeia of cat. Cat is very soft, and gunya is right. Gunya, we are about is almost small, practice. And this small, we are about to become gunya, and disappears. So like this very subtle transformation process from some physical thing to nothing. All of these composed by the part of a sheep. Yes. Big ship cut into 5 feet. This was some part of sea. We can regenerate big ship with correct those small materials. A bird with long nose hair and bird which became a box. Some bird long nose hair, also this one put into the box. The ship has taken these forms. Then ship can use sometimes small hair dance, sometimes dragonfly, sometimes bird. So ship can take these forms, transform. Or it could be seen as a dismantled ship. From opposite view, yes, big ship dismantled, then become dragonfly or gunyamya cat, whereabouts. I see far away leaves and nearby green and greens, and I fly. As a dragon, vaporized body flying 5,000 meters high sky, here green fields, here forest. This is what I smelled at the can factory. These are the source of his creation, which he gets real Gloria in his memory place. So this is a guide. Also you can enter into your can factory memory place world. You can get very real Gloria of dancing. Touch with something, or carry stone, touch with sun, here by bird song, so many areas, memory Gloria for today, you correct, and we don't see. Can impact. The number eight, the morning after the storm has passed. The morning after the storm has passed, nobody visits me anymore. I stood up. A samurai commander. So become amazed. Many glory, many memory, but real body, physical death. Number 9 chapter, Behind the Mirror. Behind the mirror, a wall of love. Our door, not we run in front of this mirror. We enter into behind the mirror world, illusion world. How can we enter into this? Ichikata suggests the busyness. Remember this business, then we can enter into another conscious mode, altered conscious mode, or shivering by fear or cold, anything. When you shiver, vibrate your bodies, observe mind or the condition change to some sub-body mode. And swaying shadow flower, you sway your body, your mind body sway. Then you open half illusion, half awaken like this transparent body mode. So, business, shivering, swim shadow are hidden in the freedom to carry the density at the wheels. Carry the density, density is so, solid. And fluid and vapor. So change this density, so solid body to gunya gunya cat, fluid body become amoeba, water, wind, smoke disappearing and become storm again. Like this technique. In Buddha we call carrying density. Change your density, then we can transform to anything in the universe. But to carry the density, we need to enter into sub-body mode. Deep dizziness, or shivering, and swaying more. Swaying between this world and another world. Always bring your body into this mode. Not conscious, not thinking, not judgment, not pretty. If you critique again, come out, denying tendency, immediately we should stop it. This is sign. Be notice of something disturb your very comfortable sub-body mode, immediately we stop. Never continue to second sentence. This is one of the main methods. Then sub-body method, vibration, conditioning number one, or swaying, conditioning number two, or deep stretch. So, like this basic conditioning with entrance into sub-body. And also there are many, many another ways. Number 10, mescaline. Mescaline is similar with LSD. So you put, then you become you just more completely. So. Then imagine so, the lover hair of hands. Your hand touches your lover memory, research your lover hair. This of hand love affair and the copy inside the skull are connected through this continuum. So in your brain, yes, also memory of love affair. Then this hand love affair and memory of this one is connected by disconnecting. Discontinuing this. Dance the ball. Mescaline injection is given at the finger cheek. Then, Suddenly you deepen your illusions, small flowers and small faces are born there. Many, many illusion faces and flowers. And when we enter into a deep sub-body mode, we enter into abyss. There are many, many levels, many, many levels. Then, knitting with very fine thread. Knitting with like this, very fine thread. Infinite mesh of stitch. So inside of this, other stitches. Then we enter into minimum world. Then here, suddenly your illusion come a fire breathing bar. And funny bear. Funny bear and fire bar. And mad dogging. Following in one body. Chimera bodies. Chimera is many different gloria in one body. While swaying, in the middle of it, the head is chasing another wearer. And head, tail, leg, hand. So become multi-resonance. All material, matière. Matière is French. Matière is something taste of. This is so wood material, this is clothes material, this is metal material, matière. So, in his Hijikata's age, there are no quarry. Then Hijikata used matière, but the same meaning as quarry. Now we can use quarry of metal, quarry of wood, quarry of material, or sense of materials, supported by the behind world. Resonate with various behind world, your dream world, illusions world, dreams, illusion, imagination. Like this behind the wall support this real glory. The compound eye. Compound eye is dragonfly's eye. So. Our eye develop from skin. Then dragonfly's eye so. It becomes skin, become each cell become glass. Then each cell can reflect everything in 340 degrees. This is compound. Then Hijikata is something we have to, our skin can become compound. All reflection, all warrior tasted by your skin. The compound eyes and multi-layering are muddled and become unified. Compound eye and multi-layering of your body skin, human skin, wounds layer and world layer and memory here. So everything will become one in the non-dual subconscious world. We dance in this world. Then, this chimera phenomena can create new glory. I often use this sample. So, for first person, imagine elephant glory. And another glory, pink glory. だからエアスクリューといえばミックスディスピンククオリアンドエレファントクオリアン。Even I ask you と impossible. Already in our brain pink クオリアン。Pink elephant start walking. So this is so Gloria resonance. Automatically out of our will, out of our consciousness, Gloria can resonate and connect and new, create new Gloria. Then Chimera phenomenize many millions of years of human history, all animistic age, each, everywhere on the earth, people create many, many kind of chimera, gloria. So, in India, so, head is elephant, body is human. So, in Indonesia, head is bird, body is humans. In Japan, so body is frog, and some part is human. Or neck is snake, and face is human. In Greece, hair become snake, and face is human. Many things. Body is human and lower body is horse. On opposite, face is cow, ox, and body is human. So many, many mix. Sphinx is some part is lion, some part is human. So like this, in the world, many, many chimera. This is very natural phenomena because Gloria and Gloria can resonate and become one. This is something very special thing in the Gloria world. In the physical world, never mix this material and pink Gloria is pink Gloria. This Gloria and this Gloria never mix without physical mixing, but Gloria and Gloria can easy to mix. Then today we research this number 11, Chimera. Berume is very special artist. Then come closer. So, this is the most Hijikata resonated deeply so, with this artist. Polish jam. Then sometimes he made like this round shape door. Then sometimes this leg can connect to this one, then territorializing to another part, like this door. And in the memory, so overlapping in your body, Gloria, some part. Some approach me and in my heat, another person's Gloria invade me and become oneness like this. Another one you change like this shape, then someone mix with your body and become something, another resonance. This is more multiple resonance. Entanglement, many Gloria come together. Like this. This is more ultimate chimera. Extreme chimera. Then Hijikata love this image. Many Vermeer choreographs he created. This picture created choreographed to Kobayashi Saga. Then Kobayashi Saga is the same age with me, still dancing this choreographs. This is Vermeer's reduction by X. Sometimes we become like this three-dimensional body, everybody, box body together. And sometimes we become two minus one more dimension, then we become two dimension I'm a direction we become sticks. Deduction by X, X can be anything. Then one dimension reduce, one more retention, one more dimension, then become single dimensional world like this. And degeneration means you become like this and more. Then Hijikata put this Bermel image in the beginning of Chimera. Then we continue so Bermel to Fanny Bear. Some parts become Fanny Bear, some parts still you continue Bermel. And to Fourth Face, long neck and long face. From gaze of deer. Deer, when you meet deer's eyes, very cute. Like this, what you mean. Now, to stick, to become stick. Like this. To beka, to tiger. And bird with no sweat, no brain, detail done. Flower and Matokin, inflated ego, compound eye, many deflection in your body, and become wearable. Like this transformation, this is one sequence. He danced in White House like this. Size is creator's choice, then only he may dance, only in the sky. Or very small detail dance, or part movement, sometimes change whole body image. And next one, bug. So bug walk on your body, then you are moved by itchy and become dog. Dog is resonate with the ground, with smell. You resonate with smell channel. And become suddenly orangutan. Live in the forest, big monkey, and to ears of Fukusuke. Fukusuke is a Japanese dog who is a symbol of fortune. Then Fukusuke's ear is very long, this part, very long. Then long, you show the Fukusuke's long ear, and someone be great. Johahahaku, someone. Surprising and become busy. And to front and back of mirror. This one, some part reality, some part illusion. And things that are dying in the compound. So dying, deflecting, dying. Door. Mask, you change mask. Papaya! Some suddenly you open appetite. And firefly, here. So, fly. And development of wooden ball. Wooden ball, like this, then develop here. Your body becomes wooden ball. Change your density, then we can transform anything. And next one, so there are small flower and soul. And horse face, girl face, dog, spoon. Spoon is so, like this shape, then you want spoon, everything changes like this. In your illusions, image, everything transform or twisted into your illusions world. Unification of bug and tree. Some part of bug, some part of tree. To behind the world. And being who tried sudden development following the path of the plan. Any plans, development, you follow. So like this, various qualia mixed in the body. This is Chimera, one of the main technique. Always Hijikata dance this technique from beginning to end. Then one of the basic techniques they will try to practice.